Life is very hard here. They have to fight for their lives sometimes.
I can't believe how far they walked to get to us.
There were people lined up forever.
It amazes me. This is such a big event for them. They wear their best clothes. Some you can help, and some you can't. But you realize there's no hope, no resources. And that's very disconcerting.
They realize that we're their caregivers. It's not today. It's going to be never for them.